Let's see who can make some history here in Nigeria. Ives, and what an amazing way to boost your career by winning a challenge for you, because there's absolutely nothing in it in terms of level between. Jana Noskova's got to make sure she's varying the pace on the serves. Wow. Look at that. I don't know how on earth we could. She's 32. Whether experience comes out on top or youth. And she gives herself 4 game points. And just like that, she wins the first set. Wow. Not all, but it'd be an amazing achievement for either of these. Mikhailova, a chance to attack. And she's doing a good job, really. And in the works of her opponent. Ooh. Use your legs, transfer your weight. It is really hard. Trying to slap the ball as well. It's almost like a strawberry, that, from Mikhailova, isn't it? And Mikhailova needs to find a way to cause problems, but a forehand. Because it's like Jana Noskova's hacked into the system of her opponent. And she's not giving anything away or loosening this. What Jana Noskova's got to say about that. Playing so much has taken a toll on her body a little bit, and the younger players. Noskova looks to be getting even more comfortable. But is it too little too late at 8-4 down? 2-0, 9-5. To throw a spanner in the works of Noskova's game. Well, James McGregor, Alexander Yarley, Jeanette Calendero, Esteban Palan, Perez Jagger, Jonathan Melier, Hao Shui at the, I think it was the 2009 World Championships. Michael Mayer was 3-0. Of defensive players right at the moment. All the first three sets. But that definitely doesn't help. Wow. Oh, well, I thought for a second that the comeback. Sure. Crowd are stirring a little bit. They're all waiting for the Aruna final next. You want to Mikhailova. You feel as though if Mikhailova can pull another set back and more consistently, she looks like a different player to what she did in the first three games. She's just 8-1. Technique. Is it probable? Not really. But now it looks like it is. And Mick. What teammates? There's sort of like a mutual respect between the two. There's a very tranquil atmosphere in the air. It's unusual for a final to sort of get any longer rallies going. She just released it at 5-4 and not 9-all. Adam Jepson's watching in the chat. Another table tennis player in England. Well, it was a bit of a mockery as possible. Making her first ever title. Pressure, or she got what it takes. Oh, especially now that Mikhailova has two serves to her advantage. Well, well. Oh, what a rally. What can the 25-year-old do? Oh, she's done that. Oh. Can Laskova take advantage of that mess up? Overcome. But at the same time. Well. I don't believe. Regather all of those thoughts. If I can't finish it off. In a sport with such fine margins, you've really got to be relaxed at all times. What a bat. That's exactly what a defender wants. That's a fantastic sitting pretty on that podium. Not yet, says Mikhailova. It's 10-9. Don't tell me she's going to break Noskova's heart. Oh, and she top edges the ball. Mikhailova playing the highest risk table tennis. Oh, oh no. Oh! Oh! No way! To unfold. Can Polina make a miraculous comeback here and take the title home? She can't. Oh, and a topspin into the body gives it at the same time. It'd break Noskova's heart. Not yet either. Wow, look at. Oh, she's done it! Polina Mikhailova makes one of the best comebacks I've ever seen and takes the Nigeria Open title.